starved. I haven't eaten nothing since we left the ship.
Hey, you know, my dad runs a deli back in the Bronx. Makes the best pastrami sandwiches you'll ever eat.
Brooklyn, you ain't quite right.
Yeah, kind of like your sister, huh, you friggin' hayseed?
Care to not, too. Stay on the ball. This ain't boot camp.
Hey, manager.
Hey, Sarge. I thought you said the French were gonna surrender.
Yeah, storming the beach was fun and all, but I gotta get back. I got tickets to the Yankee games. They're playing the Red Sox. I got box seats.
Ah, shut the hell up, Bloomfield.
I said, can it? Resistance or not, we got an airfield to secure, Private.
Tell you what, fellas. I'm glad those Frenchies decided to fight back.
And for Christ's sake, Kelly, watch where you point that rifle. Try and remember that. It'll keep you from blowing the head off the guy next to you.
Okay, Sarge. Look at all this sand, guys! I sure ain't in Jersey no more!
Well, at least you can be thankful for that.
Oh, God! Medic!
Private, get on that gun!
We got company!
With you.
I'm from the Bronx, Sarge.
Get in there!
Come on, what are you waiting for? Clear! Hustle it up!
Hey, cover me, will you? Brooklyn, you idiot! You're gonna get us all killed! I said cover me! I can't work like this! What the hell is he doing? Almost open! Almost open! Almost! It's like breaking into my father's liquor cabinet. Enemy fire! Left flank! You're a moron. Well, Professor, I'll be more than happy to take your cut.
Let's go!
You see those hangars? Get in there and secure them! I don't care how you do it! Make them ours!
Keep moving! Go, go, go!
Sound good. Hope that wasn't for ours! Sounds like you got one! want you to keep those Frenchies off that AA gun! Who's that sniper rifle? We go down there and give them a taste of their own medicine. Bastards by surprise, took them both out. Single-handed. Tell them, would
you? You're full of it, Brooklyn.
Hey, how many times I gotta tell you I'm from the Bronx?
Just be glad you're not dead.
Good work, but this was just a scrub team. Rommel and his boys are gonna be a hell of a lot tougher. Trust me. Okay, let's set up a perimeter ASAP. I don't want to lose this airfield to another counterattack. Now get going.